This man,
they have come to spoil this place. So
they can never spoil. No, that's what I'm saying. They can never do it. That's what I'm saying. They can't do it.
We just met with a mentor, and you are here harassing people.
This is just
how you got the judge into problem. You have put them into problem.
That is the perception that was given yesterday that a church caused this. You give the church a bad name, it's wrong.
You want to kill somebody because they are in front of the church. Is that death penalty? To be in front of the church, is that a death penalty?
If you're in the church, you want to shoot someone.
Why do you want to kill somebody?
You're
in front of the church.
But that's what your police
man. We are not doing this. We are asked to come. Yes, but why would you say you want to shoot someone?
You are staying here to say you want to kill people because they came to church.
That he wants to make him to shoot someone. That wants to shoot someone.
Why did you threaten to kill anybody?
So do you enter the road and begin to beat?
Why not? Why not? Yes, yes. It's our right.
You don't have that right.
We have the right. No. Don't try to touch anybody here.
Excuse me. No, no, no.
Officer, what is it?